Razia, how's it going? You got here just in time for what is absolutely definitely the first time that I've started running today. Was leaned just very slightly too far back. Broke all of my concentration. It's not that I'm bad at this game. Horndan, you give me way too much credit. It's true that I only play good games, but I'm very bad at games. Just hack in the dog from Doofus in this game. Because that's not true. That dog can die. In fact, in my experience, the dog does nothing but die. Eryx, thank you very much for the good luck.
Kakattekoi. Kakattekoi.
What's good? The fact that there's no April Fool's Day jokes here.
だけだ。私。全力だ。終わりだな。
That's how the extra lives work. Doofus has time bending powers to roll back time so the dog doesn't die. Alright, I'm on board. Alright, give me a blind prop right here. Thank you. Misses? No. Skip the double turn. Is that workable? Yes.
All
right, doing it that way from now on. That's much better.
かかってこい。
All right then.
かかってこい。
Yeah, Raziel. Killing Kates is a big part of the world record realm. Now, make no mistake, you're not gonna see that caliber of play here. Which is why it's really, like, kind of upsetting that I'm getting excellent RNG at this point. Alright, well, that rectifies that. Alright, no more problems.
かかってこい。
Colonel Panic, thankfully, no. Running through the full game gives you... You end up with better tools to handle the later bosses. So each individual person's story is like 45 minutes at the world record level, but the full game is... it's not like 8 hours. I need really to reset my threat, please.
立ち塞がるなら狩るだけだ。かかってこい。
Meow. Yeah, Colonel Panic. The abstract concept of more than two dimensions is not what gets me motion sick. The fact that the camera isn't swinging around and stuff is why I'm able to play this game without an issue. No, it's super duper a motion thing. Which is arguably also a perspective thing. It's kind of splitting hairs at that point. Please open the Let's be clear, that's my fault. But it's still frustrating. Especially because every little bit of distance that you move, it's not the number of footsteps, it's the overall distance that decides whether or not you get a random encounter. Yeah, because I was saving there so that I could reset and... Well, good thing I managed to run away. I feel like that would be faster. Yeah, that's probably faster if you get lucky, but that's probably a really bad encounter to get unlucky on.
私の出番だな。
Yo, how's it going, lady? Run right now was going okay. I got a Kate on the first possible encounter, which is Deese. So I'm looking forward to finding out how this run dies. Glad to be not picking up that money. Is that right? No, I think that I get the chest first. Nope. Nope, sure don't. Can I run? No, that's fair. Yeah. I deserve that. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm gonna pick up that soul stone and I'm gonna leave. How's it going, Neil? Happy speedruns are all alike in their happiness. Unhappy speedruns are each unique in their misery. Tolstoy, probably. I like it. I don't know when I picked up the wind soul stones. I was even paying attention this time. I don't know where they come from. They were right after the save point. Okay. I mean, if you were to tell me that I just don't know how to read, I would go, yeah. This time, I swear, I'm gonna actually talk to her. I'm not gonna run past Tressa. She's right there. Impossible. Whoever thought that the abstraction of concepts with the use of non-pictographic glyphs was a good idea? Not a smart person. See, I don't know how to read, and I don't know what those things said, but I know that I don't like it. I don't know what it means. It's probably mocking me. Yeah, you're probably right. Now I'm getting an encounter. That sucks. Just kidding.
これでもどうぞ。
Yeah, Leggy, I've also noticed that the footsteps sound different between the carpet and tile here. There's a ton of just really, really good touches in this game. And that is, without a doubt, among them. Oh my gosh. My movement is garbage, though. That's not one of the nice touches. Apparently, if it's not on the SNES, I don't know how to move. I don't know how I save time there. God, my PB is trash. Oh wait, I might have run to Marsalem there. If I did, I'll lose that time later. Well, I generally agree with you, and I do actually use a D-pad in a few areas in this game. For the most part, the analog controls actually make it easier to avoid encounters. It's only not true in a couple of spots, for me, and it's probably because I'm bad with the analog still. Thank you, Tressa. Keep the corpse money coming. Somewhere is where I'm supposed to go. This is it. Do I play on Switch Pro Controller? No, I'm playing on a Razer Wildcat. This is PC. Yeah, this game came out on PC a little bit ago. I think it's already been on sale at least once. About this run. That this segment, I mean. I did a good job running there, is what I was saying. Thank you. 30. Okay, that's fine. You do need armor bracelet. Yeah. Yo, bonk strats. Thank you very much for the raid. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I'm pretty bad at this. I really enjoy this game's aesthetic. I didn't optimize equipment here. Where did the autosave put me? We'll find out. Marcelin. Okay, great. Alright, that could have gone better. Okay, let's just go ahead and optimize right now. Right. Well, that gives me another chance to proc him with side voices, so that's nice. Like that. Nice. Yeah, that's way less damage. Thank you. the description of a game as Simon Says meets Quap is intriguing. You'll excuse me, I'm gonna pick a fight with a tree now. That's not good. Dead? Please miss. Please just miss. That's unfortunate. Well, at least it didn't send me back to Marsalm again. Losing a million years on this split. What a bummer. Once again, though, I now have another chance to proc endless items on that fire. So that's good. Alright, tree. Let's see what you're made of this kind. It's not where I wanted to proc the endless items. Now that works. And here's the level up that would have healed me. Compared to the last time that I got a cape, I'm one kill behind. So the level up that I assumed that I was getting, I didn't get. I feel like I was supposed to go north there. I feel like I was supposed to do some menuing there. No, I wasn't.
なかなか考えがいがあるね。やれるものか。本気を出そうか。 集中していこう。 給料分の仕事を頼むよ。
Sizel 9. Game's going pretty well. I hope you're having a good evening. This person doesn't like speedruns. See? No, still no time. Me? No, let's do this. I wish I knew why Still Snow specifically did that to me every time. I also wish I knew how I could get rid of that extra save slot. Seems bad. Getting these props on mediums, and I really don't want them on mediums. I mean, yeah, the world record's come and gone now, but, you know, that's fine. I didn't want to be fast anyway. You just leave Stoneguard before TPing so the autosave fires? That's a good point. Would you please proc? Thank you. Item K. I screwed up the movement right at the start. I don't get it. I don't get this game. I don't get the step routing. There's gotta be something about the step routing where, like, when I feel like I'm making a mistake, I'm actually minimizing my steps somehow. Oh yeah, game is super pretty.
Yeah.
Yay, we got an endless item proc on that. Cyrus is selfish and eats a pomegranate. Bad. I didn't sell anything. I didn't sell anything. I'm glad that the update to the timer looks good. No biggie. Let's go. I have like so much money. Did this game do well? I think it did. Pretty sure. I don't think that I heard, like, really many complaints about it at all.
Come on. これでどう？
狙い撃つ。
なかなか考えがいがある。これでどう
か。私の。
私の番。ここからよ。お金に頼るわけないわ。
さあ、どうで。これでどうか。行くぞ。くらえ。
かかってこい。くらえ。
Oh, come on. Give me some props.
く
らえ。Nope, none. That's unfortunate.
そうか。給料分の仕事を頼む。大した強さだ。どうか。
We're good. So I know that I've had at least one endless items proc, so I can just pick up the extra soul stone here and we're good. So definitely not going to get the sub one here, even with a good fight, but closer. And I should start the fight sub one. That's nice at least. Square is known for giving its subsidiaries more releases when they do well. I'm not surprised to hear that. I'm sure that that's pretty common everywhere. would love a non-sequential Octopath Traveler 2 with 8 new characters. Yeah, for sure. I think that they did a pretty good job of making these characters compelling without making it so that if they made the same style game that it wouldn't be fun without the same people. Okay, potentially good. Alright, well. No, just unwinnable. Nice. Okay, you are good. Give me a quick reset. Let's go. I've never gotten an encounter there before. Like, that's so early. Back to D-pad, yes. Good RNG, let's go. Okay, that's really, really good. Okay. Punch Therion and Tressa. Alright, not quite what I asked for, but actually totally workable. Let me think. This is all about break, right? So. Spear? Yes. Okay, cool. We're good. I should have waited on the armor pros. Scholar skills. Yeah, lightning blast. Sure. We should be fine for now. No. You know what? We're doing Kurosu now. Just to keep it going. I actually feel like this is a pretty good chance to actually win. So. Let's go. What do you use here? Armor corrosive, I guess? More?
私の出番だな。足を止めさせてもらう。全力だ。よっ。
This is correct.
これでどう？
集中していこう。集金の時間だよ。
Thanks for the GG. Hey, that's that's 8 minutes improvement. If I can pull that off again, like that'll put me sub one, which is my short-term goal for this. So not too bad. Tons of mistakes. Like tons of just real not good mistakes there. Feeling that my splits program probably looks real bad with the more than 1 hour here though. Let me take a look. Yeah, that kinda isn't the most readable, huh? Once you get over an hour with that font size. Oh. It's just more layout work for me to do, not a huge deal. Yeah, hopefully sub one's coming. Everyone who's hanging out, I really hope that you're having fun tonight. Normally on April 1st, I do something kind of silly on the stream. Like last year, I was playing Super Mario World, but I also built an overlay that made it look like an actual CRT, not just scan lines, but also emulating phosphors per pixel. But this year, not so much. I feel like there's enough that's happening in the world right now that's kind of taken everybody by surprise that maybe we'll play it straight 1 year. I hope that everybody here is staying safe and keeping healthy. Scepter, thank you for hanging out. Whatever you end up playing, I hope it's a ton of fun. Doing your best? Glad to hear it. Definitely do. Glad to hear that, Amit. Yeah, so far, I mean, knock on wood, right? But so far, I've been able to pretty much shelter in place. I actually have an appointment that I have to keep tomorrow, but tomorrow's going to be the first time I left the flat in 2 weeks, so maybe three. It's been a while. Time definitely, when you aren't leaving the flat ever, sort of blends together a little bit, but you know, it's more than worth it to not only stay safe myself, but also to make sure that I'm not, you know, taking part, or not taking part, but being part of spreading, you know, something that is real fucking serious. It's tough, but it goes on. Well, I'm glad to hear that it goes on. I'm sorry that it's tough. That's not something that I would ever wish on, you know, anybody. Especially not my friends, but really anybody. music is so good in this. Looking back over the splits, your Sorma, whatever, that kind of sucked, but what are you gonna do? Evasive maneuvers, couldn't ask for better. Merchant Shrine, like I messed up and then I got lucky. Cyrus went pretty okay. Pressa went fine. The run to Therion was okay. Therion was fine. The run to Marsalem was quite good. Gosh, the Lord of the Forest split. That's where things really started going wrong. I lost what, like... I lost a chunk of time there, 3-4 minutes. Dragon, who the hell knows how much time I lost? A lot. I feel like that was probably 10 minutes worth of just time that I threw away. Red Eyes, meh. Not great, but... substantially better than my PB, apparently. Yeah, hopefully next time I can improve it a bit further, for sure. Credits are so long. I mean, they're real good, and the song is great. And I just looked at my clock and I realized how long I'd been sitting here, really just with credits. I love that so much. I love the fact that the corpse money interrupts the finish screen. This was fun. Hopefully this doesn't remain my PB for too long.